The Laundry Truck LA is taking its new trailer on the road to provide free mobile laundry service for homeless people. The trailer has 5 sets of washers and dryers, a folding station, and a water heater. It's available 7 days a week, including night shifts, in the county's parks, rec centers, and specialized locations. This is the nonprofit's second trailer. Last year, they helped with between 3,000 and 4,000 loads of laundry. Geoff Petrulis for CBS LA.